England fast bowler James Anderson has been charged by the International Cricket Council with violation of code of conduct by allegedly abusing and pushing India's Ravindra Jadeja during the first cricket test match at Trent Bridge. Anderson could miss the final two tests of the series if found guilty of the level 3 offence, which is seen as serious and range from physical alterations to use of offensive language. The fast bowler, who was involved in the world record last wicket partnership with Joe Root in the test match, was involved in some verbal alterations with Jadeja as the batsman and his captain Mahendra Singh Dhoni walked off for lunch. India alleged that when the teams were inside the pavilion, Anderson pushed the all-rounder. INS report.